I recognize the presence of our mama, O Lori. Taibat Oyefusi, the mother of all O Lori. You are most welcome. And to go to my maternal parent home, I recognize the baba of my mother, Oni Logbo of Ilogbo. Omo Asolu Kato Shawo, you are most welcome, sir. I recognize the presence of Olota Ofota. Baba, you are most welcome, sir. I recognize all the ballots that came all the way from Awori land. You are most welcome. Thank you very much, sir. I will, all the welcome ships, my Giyagon, the Ologun Agbaje, your title is over 400 years old. You are the son of Egbinland. You are most welcome. I recognize the Opeluwa of Ido. Baba, you are most welcome. I recognize all the welcome ships of Ikate Legushi, of Ojomu Ajiran, and the representatives of all the royal institutions in Lagos State. You are most welcome. And in our holy land of Ogun State, you are most welcome. I will not want to take much of your time. I have about 7-page speech. However, I will reduce it into 1.5 page. All protocols observe. I start to thank everyone here for coming to mark a new dawn in the history of Egbin Royal Kingdom. I thank the Almighty God for making the day possible and for sparing our life to witness it. I thank all those that stood by me and have been working tirelessly with me since my election as the Oba Teru of Egbin Royal Kingdom for the past 12 years. And more particularly, since the official confirmation and approval of Lagos State Government was announced, it is with great humility and resolve that I sit together with you at this threshold of history, a history dictated by our people's belief that the crown of our ancestors covered the hair that he chooses. I thank you, the people of Egbin, for acting in consonance and making me wear the crown today, a crown that is over 500 years. Indeed, your voice is the voice of the crown. The victory today is yours. I thank Your Excellency, the Governor Babatunde Raji Fashola, SAN, for in your regime, history is being made. Equally, I'm internally grateful to the kingmakers, our high chiefs, and the entire traditional chieftaincy structure that have made today possible. It is the uniqueness of our ancestral wisdom to preserve our traditional heritage. I thank all those that have stood as pillars of support during this period. It is a heartwarming to note how all of you, my people at home and in diaspora, we have been responsive. You come with the various varying experiences, talents, treasures, and time to sacrifice in order to assist your father's land. It is in your collective effort that has given Egbin indigene their distinctiveness and has also made today possible. I remember many great sons and daughters of Egbin who stopped to ensure that the will of the crown was not thwarted and the joy of the people was not destroyed. The Almighty will reward you all and the people who put our kingdom on the step of progress. I thank my darling wife and our entire family for their sacrifice. I thank the Oyebo royal family, the entire Obateru royal lineage, the kingmakers, my palace cabinet, member of the Regbe, Bobakeye members, all friends and all well-wishers for making every moment challenging, eventful, and exciting. In particular, I want to thank my dear brother and my friend, Honorable Rotimi Agunsoye, Afawaja himself, Mr. Akunle Abbas, and his team, Egbomi Tunde Bankantoni, Auntie Princess Adenrele Adenrele Ogbisoya, Dr. Odolapo Badru, all my brothers and sisters in the Lagos State Executive Council, the LASAM management, the corporate bodies in Egbi, the Ijede SCDA, and all the royal figure in the state and in our division. All my maternal parents, the Olotu Ofota, Onilogbo of Logbo, and personality too numerous to count, for making today a reality. On this great day of celebration and thanksgiving, it will be appropriate to mention that our focus shall be on the promotion of good governance, peace, and well, as well as social economic development. For certain, no progress is possible and no development can take place without peace and order.
Your Royal Highness, the Kabesi, Kabesi, a young woman of Ikorodu, Kabesi, Alajede of Ijede, my Honorable Commissioner, sir, my special advisor, directors, and all other protocols duly observed. I want to say today marks an epoch-making occasion, and we want to give all glory to God. I'm highly honored to be here to thank all the people that God has used in making this day a very great occasion. We wish you mercy journey back home. We wish you whatever your heart desires, that God in his infinite mercies will grant it unto you. On this note, I want to say that we are grateful because something remarkable, something great has been done in our own lifetime. Esheun Adupe. Allah fun ese sir.
National anthem. Owo magba na commissioner mi se mi so dem ti mi gogo. Arise, O come.
Kolobe to serve our father's land with love and strength and faith. The labor of our heroes past shall never be vain. To serve with heart and might, one nation bound in freedom, peace and unity.
Eko ni baje o gbogori ni
latorun wa.
Gbogori ni
latorun wa.
Ori le ja mi lo
ninu ibu lai farapa.
Ori le ja mi lo
ninu ibu lai farapa.
Ori le ja mi lo
ninu ibu lai farapa. Tigbogbo e fun bo si ayinde.
Ori na ni imolo
tigbogbo e fun bo si ayinde.